This is an example of a listening map. A listening map is exactly how it says. It takes a listening example of music and maps out its characteristics. Now, in mapping out the characteristics, you see how the form and shape of the music moves across the example. In this one, you see certain lines in long and short, and you see a road, and this is of Bydlo from Modeste Mussorgsky's Pictures and Exhibition. In this one, Mussorgsky was looking at a friend's picture on the wall of an exhibition, and it was of a cart being pulled by an oxen. And this is from Samuel D. Miller's article called Listening Maps for Musical Tours in the Music Educators Journal in 1986, where he took a class of kids and had them each draw something that they heard in the music, took the best examples of the class's drawings, and compiled them into this map. And so this is a demonstration of the result of that map and an example to you to take your own listening example and map it out characteristic by characteristic till you have a picture of the whole shape. So here we go with Modeste Mussorgsky's Bydlo from Pictures at an Exhibition. And here we have the original listening map from Samuel Miller's article in the Music Educators Journal. And notice all of the different features that were captured in the listening map. The road from far away to close to far away is represented in music by a P, of piano, which means quiet, and in fact a double P, double quiet. And then this symbol is to get louder, as just as the road got louder and the trees got closer and taller. And then it got to double F, double forte, double loud. F meaning forte, double F, double loud. And then the decrescendo, the getting quieter, as the tree line went back, the trees got shorter, the road went away, back to a very quiet pianissimo. And here's an added feature at the bottom. The melody goes up and down. Dee-da-da-da-bum, bum, and then goes high. And so there is the melody dictated in notation that was not indicated in the map. The melody was not indicated. So that is Bydlo, Pictures at an Exhibition by Mussorgsky. And the next thing is to go and find your own favorite piece of music and listen to it and get a group of people around you, and each of you draw pictures of the musical characteristics and the images that is to be represented by the music that the composer intended for it, and then combine the best elements into your own picture. That'd be a nice project for you and others wherever you are. Well, thank you for spending this time with me. Have a good day.